The human being learns nothing from his or her past because effectively he or she quickly forgets everything, what has happened and what, after the first dread, is not scared of, but is keeping him or her indifferent. Hence, he or she only learns through what he or she is making better for the environment in the future, for himself or herself, as well as generally, and what is self-developed and acquired as new good.